grassy knob tunnel on the Blue Ridge Parkway. Woo-hoo. Wow, look at all the leaf goers. Look at them all. It's a beautiful day here in Asheville. Today is Thursday, October 21st. Question mark. 2022, we're at Sleepy Cow. Check it out, the leaves are a poppin'. The windshield's kind of taken away from it a little bit, but we're just driving along. We're gonna go to some scenic overlooks and post some more videos. Keep you guys posted. Yep, yep. Me today. Hello. Again. And John.
Hello.
John.
Hello, everybody. Hello.
John joined the band Missing Persons in the last 10 days, but other than that, his throat's a little out, but he's fine.
Too much loud singing. Colors already.
Look, this is beautiful, yeah. We got nothing but Carolina blue up in the sky and the sun blasting through these leaves. Beautiful. We are traveling south on the Blue Ridge Parkway. In the Asheville area. We got on at Route 25, also known as Hendersonville Road. Oh, there's a nasty glare on the windshield. Oh well, folks, can't do anything about that. We could do this. I was recording right here. There we go. What? Here it is. Where is that confounded tunnel? Unofficial overlook. Check that out. How beautiful. There's the overlook. There's Mount Pisgah in the distance with a tower on it. Like gumdrops, don't they? Gumdrops. Or maybe it was those mushrooms, I'm not sure. They look like mushrooms or gumdrops.
It's right at its
woohoo! Peak. Beautiful. Hey, I know that trail. That guy's coming with his bike. I don't know that spot. I've been down there. That was back when I had my 4Runner though.
Yeah.
I don't think I want to take my cars down there. Beautiful. Farron Knob, tunnel number one, Ferris. Bueller. John and I have been waiting for this moment all summer. We've been talking about coming up here on this day all summer. Pretty much. We're waiting for the day to enter Farron Knob Tunnel number 2. 1, 2, 3, and 4 during peak leaf season. If you've got them, enjoy them. Tunnels, that is. And leaves. And mountains. Segment these videos, so I'm going to turn this off and we'll come back with another one. All right. Until later, be spader. One love and namaste.